Welcome to the Augie E. Report, where everything is barely researched. One man, one opinion, one YouTube channel. Alright guys, back again with another video, so let's get started. So my first and only story for this week is going to be about Dave Chappelle's new Netflix special called Sticks and Stones. Roll the clip.
I want to see if you can guess who it is I'm doing an impression of. Alright, let me get into character. You gotta guess who it is though. Okay, here it goes. If you do anything wrong in your life, and I find out about it, I'm gonna try to take everything away from you. And I don't care what I find out. Could be today, tomorrow, 15, 20 years from now. If I find out, you're fucking finished. Who's that? That's you. That's what the audience sounds like to me. That's why I don't be coming out doing comedy all the time, because y'all niggas is the worst motherfuckers I've ever tried to entertain in my fucking life.
In this special, Dave talks about basically everything. He talks about the LGBTQ community, talks about the Michael Jackson documentary from HBO that came out earlier this year, talks about R. Kelly, talks about Jussie Smollett, talks about the cancel culture. I thought it was, again, like I mentioned earlier, I thought it was funny. I laughed at, I would say, a good 75 to 80% of the jokes. And it's typical, you know, Dave Chappelle type, you know, his humor is basically saying the most outrageous things and just not being apologetic about it, which is what I think, if you even followed him back from his career when he was doing the Chappelle Show, it's just saying what a lot of people are thinking and not really being, you know, apologetic about it. He also mentions that he understands that people probably will get offended. They will probably definitely for sure get offended by what he says, but that's on the person. If you want to be offended, get offended. Be offended. I mean, that really has nothing to do with him. At the end of the day, he's a comedian. You know, he's there to spread some insight on some issues, maybe show you a perspective that you didn't see from a certain, you know, show it from a different angle, and then keep it moving. I don't understand why everyone or some people want to kill comedians for the jokes that they make on that they say on the stage. People saying, you know, they're like, there's some publications that came out like from Complex, they didn't like it. Vulture didn't like it. You know, and some other independent publications that necessarily, they didn't really give it great reviews. They kind of gave it, like, they basically said that it was lazy comedy from Dave and that he could do better. I just disagree with that. I think it was funny. I think it's exactly what Dave Chappelle type humor is going to be. He's going to say outrageous stuff. He's going to come up with the most outrageous perspectives, you know. And whether you might be offended or you're not offended, it's all for comedy. And I don't think it's malicious. I don't think there's any, you know, intention to do harm to any of these subgroups that were mentioned in the special. But hey, like I said earlier, if you want to be offended, go ahead and be offended. But yeah, that's my only story for this week. You guys have a good one.